your face is annoying. I really want to slice it off.
More fighters! I kill all!
Terror.
You won't be getting past me.
Show me what you got!
Terror. Oz Oz taboo.
Give me challenge! What? Telegon!
We must return to the Forest of Kanan, to see what remains.
And what can be done.
Dragon Sword! I can hear you from a mile away! Feels to be torn to pieces!
Shock. Who shock? Shock. Who shock? Who shock? Thank you.
You have sacrificed much.
Long afore, buried was Targoroth by Karnan in Doom Shadow. Aghast my forest destroyed, my brood scattered. Now again, fire is buried, drowned in ice. And from decay come bloom. The circle is unbroken.
It was an Uruk in Gorgoroth. This Zog.
Chainer of Targoroth, he. Death's midwife. Raised Targoroth. Raised Orklings.
A necromancer.
He is near. Stains air with orc magics. Cunning he, Dwimmer crafty. They rise like tide waters. Baseborn, beset. Beset by death. They come for you.
By my oath, we will find him. And honor your sacrifice.
Fetter the fowl, or return them to dust. Defiled is the land. Cursed is the maker.
Near. A tormented beast is he. Blade to flesh and be done.
A foul creature.
All our work will be for naught if Sauron can raise the dead.
This Zog cannot be far off.
This is Zog's disease. Bring him to rot!
Must purify the necromancer totems. Only then can we end the ritual. We must purge this blight.
Close and close.
Zog.
Undead, because a Balrog would have shown everyone in Mordor that we are the new power. The undead will do that. The more that die, the stronger we become.
There he is!
Nothing's getting past us. Nothing.
Wait. We meet again. I am Zog, and I've been watching you for some time. You're the inspiration for all this. What better army to defeat a dead man than a legion of undead orcs?
until we drain the Necromancer totem of its power.
You have a...
You're not fighting us, Ranger. You're fighting the future. The dead will take Mordor for themselves, and not even you can stop us. Oh, there's more fun to come.
This Zog is dangerous. His acolytes, perhaps more so.
We must track them down, wherever they are.
You've got trouble.
Generally the case.
I don't bother the boss with your nonsense, you little whinger.
Whinger? Honestly, bruise that hurt.
That hurts even more.
What's the trouble?
A broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here, and the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
A test of our defenses.
And our defenders. Bruce, prepare to defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord What's-His-Name, seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Come on, right fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads. I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
You've already lost this fort. You just don't know it yet.
I wasn't trained for rain shooting.
Yeah.
see these two lads here to me left, to me right? They have a very specific plan for you, and I'm... Oh, right. They just want me to shut up and kill you.
You disappoint us!
For yourself? Strip it of its riches like some tyrant-dusty dwarf? I bet you're working with the dwarves. I've dedicated my life to killing their kind, and any friend of theirs is an enemy of mine!
You will serve.
Yeah, I will serve as your chosen. For you, master.
That's the end of it. They are targeting the inner gate. If these orcs reach the keep,
then that is where they will die.
Righto.
Your challenge. You'll find I'm harder to kill than the rest.
We're going to babble at him or kill him.
Submit to me. Serve the bright lord.
I swear my allegiance. My life for you.
Yeah.
I'm dying here, master. I wondered when you'd get around to me. Thank you.
He won't be getting up.
And that's the last of them, boss.
Another attack will surely come.
I hope so. This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own. Turns out, it is.
Treason! We will retake our fortress. We will slaughter that wretched Olog and all who stand with him.
And what of the ones who stand with us? Clearly their loyalty cannot be trusted.
All who resist will be made an example of.
Bruce has not seen the end of us.
We cannot let his betrayal go unanswered.
Ranger, you've got trouble. Bruce has taken over your fortress.
I figured that was the plan when he stabbed me in the back.
From the back right through to the front. I mean, you were like bleeding into the bone. Sorry. The point is, the other orcs know that you had Bruce, which you're
suffer me now.
And they know he broke free, which has caused quite an impression, let me tell you. Orcs are lining up to follow him. Now, I'm not one to tell you how to do your business, but you need to put a stop to him right away. And you might want to mount a rescue.
A rescue?
Yeah, he's taken over a bunch of prisoners, one of whom is your overlord, I'm pretty sure. You might want to save him.
Where?
This way. Really, it was like you were stuck on a spit. Just...
Quiet!
There are three prisoners. You go in and do your thing. I'll stay back and scout the area. I'm a really good scout.
Scouts go on ahead.
And die? That's why I'm so good. Oh, right, here we are. Commence scouting.
I wish we could have snatched that rat bag. It's a...
So far, so good. There are two more prisoners.
Yes, you said three, and we've got one. I can count.
Oh, well, that'll come in handy.
Booth.
What are we waiting for? Let's just slip.
Bruce thinks he's so great. I'd like to see someone break him down and humiliate him.
Idiot who happens to stumble into camp. And now I have to kill you too. Fine. Let's get on with it.
You lead, I'll follow, master.
Well, I guess that's it then. You can get back to your warmongering and, I'll... Hello?
We are not done here. Bruce.
Oh, right, Bruce. In his fortress. Your fortress. Mm. A lot of owners at Fortress. Oh, and the Fortress was mine. It's a wee bit drafty, but oh, the views! I mean, I made a lot of improvements to that place.
Like your tunnel.
Yeah! I had an escape tunnel. Smart thinking, I thought. You know, great if you need to get out, that's for sure.
We could use that.
Why? We don't need to get out.
We could use it to get back in.
Right.
Where is this tunnel?
This way. I'm pretty sure.
So what was the plan? Rescue your boys, bring them here for some kind of reckoning. You even brought along that little shruck-stained rat bag. Well, tell you what, I've got some friends too, me. Yeah, we can have a real party, a wry shindig, yeah? We can have some grog, play a few fun party games like pull the arms off the ranger. Have at it, boys. Ranger. Wasn't supposed to go this way. You will see me again. Sure as striking a Caligor.
He won't get far. We will find him and use him to show all of Mordor what happens to those who oppose the Bright Lord.
Fortress!